ended a while ago, but no one's coming to take my place.
What's going on? I see Bell Guy. Yeah, the door is locked. Yeah, I think that's all of them. Really? What is going on, dude? This is kind of creepy, actually. It's very cinematic. You don't expect this from a From game. Who are you, sir? Okay, that guy needs to calm down. Weird. They like slaughtered everybody here.
The shinobi. They're in the moat.
They're in the moat? The shinobi? I'm a shinobi. So are these someone else's guardians? Underwater movement. Mimi breathing technique grants the ability to breathe underwater. With this power, one can remain underwater indefinitely. R2 to dive, L2 to surface. Okay. Is this the same moat? Gate is firmly sealed shut. Yeah, and that's where I started. Okay. R2 to dive. I know, right? 31 tracks. Regular had 18. So they're adding all the tracks together? Is that what I'm hearing? That's pretty sweet, dude. So are those new tracks or just tracks from another game? It's so weird to not have to worry about oxygen, honestly. Like, the gamer inside me is like, I need to swim up. I'm just waiting for me to get on one of these roofs and then be ambushed. Like, by this guy. Holy! Okay. You can calm down, sir. You want to come down here and fight me, or... No? Look, I got throwing stars to you, jabroni. Come down here. Oh My lock-on just broke. And he just completely and totally ignored my block. Okay. So they're combining tracks from two games. That's awesome. Jeez. I died. Sorry, bro. Have to kill ya. I don't really know why, but something's going on in the castle. It's the wrong button, forehead. Blair, I hope you love it, dude. I hope you love it. Okay. That guy's just running away terrified. That's not a good omen, right? Okay. Dude, this is pretty intense, bro. Looks like that door is locked. There's loot down there, Chad. I'm gonna go get it. That's awesome, man. Dude, they're knocking it out of the park with those remasters, man. Yeah, clearly. Sorry, bro. I need you for the health. Nothing much. Online will allow you to read messages from other people who play the game and see, like, little ghost-like instances of people who are currently playing it. If you want to play it completely spoiler-free and with no hints, play offline. You can also summon help. Like, there's a little bit of a multiplayer element in Bloodborne, but not a lot of people play it. It's mostly the messages. It's mostly the messages. That's the big difference. Winner, winner, the chicken is being a sinner. Ooh, gross. What's that chicken doing, dude? How you doing, Proud? Doing a pack stream because I'll be watching it like a hawk for obvious reasons. I was planning on it. I don't know what time it is, but I think I'd like to. Do you know what time it is? I think I had it. It's like 3:30 or something like that. I mean, I feel like I'm supposed to go get... Also, did you try to find this duck with nudies? What the heck are you talking about, Proud? I'm doing good. Pale blood, man. I don't understand the story of Bloodborne at all. It's not about the story, it's about the gameplay. But there apparently is a really good story if you could figure it out. Okay, so now we've got these guys. Oh, they throw poison now. That's great. Hey, can I get a death blow on this dude? No, he's gonna... Oh my god! That is so violent! Goodness gracious, is there another one? Oh, I didn't need to hit him twice. Okay. Okay. What's this? Scrap anatite? Oh. No, I never did, man. I never did. Like I said, we don't really go out and eat that much. So, I haven't had a chance to even look, to be honest. Just start with the top one mask. That's probably the best. Oh, he is looking at me. You cheated, sir. Can I stop locking on? Okay, sculptor's idol in here. Woof. Yeah, Blair, for your first time, I wouldn't try to do anything too crazy. I would just stick with the base class, the one at the very top. Okay, so these guys are here. Should I try to... I don't know if I should try to ninja these guys or if I should just literally run past them. Like, I know the routes to the... Eastern. Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out, is like, what exactly is it, if that makes sense. Like, I know there's a conference, but I didn't know. Like, it didn't look like an E3 thing. So I've never seen PAX either, so I honestly don't know either. I thought about watching it. I'll probably just wait, to be honest, because I'm not really into Borderlands. So you can just come tell me if it's good or not. Sir, I need you to relax. How about that? Huh? Remember when I asked you politely to relax? What are you scared of, old lady? Probably that. Okay. I don't know what these guys are fighting. I'm kind of curious. But I do think, Brian, that because they're coming out with the Borderlands 3, I will probably play the entire Borderlands series, and I'll finally know what all the hype is about. Wow, those dudes double-teamed that man? What a legend. Thanks, dudes. Appreciate the loot. Probably got 3 skill points, too. Yeah, that's all I've heard, Housekeeper, but I've never played. Okay, we got this one back. Definitely play with friends? Uh-oh, I don't have those. I was thinking about playing it on stream. Oh, do we got another big boy in here? Is this a mini-boss big boy or a regular big boy? Play with subs. We can definitely sneak up on this guy. Okay, he's called Vile Hand because of his stinky hand, I'm guessing. Oh, that's not fair. Oh, that's cheating. Oh, that's cheating, bro. Oh, that's cheating, dude. Oh, it's so mean. Wow. Okay, yeah, so that's gonna be a thing. So really, we should get rid of the regular guy first, and then fight the Vile Hand separately, would be my guess. Wow. Is it really that, like, a giant grind fest? Is there not enough of a story? I don't know, dudes. If there's no story, I may not play it. I might play it off stream. Dude, that is just freaking rude. How do you block kicks? I know it's a looter shooter, but if it's not like for stream, if I don't have to play like 5 hours of grinding with no progress but me just doing the same thing over and over again for loot, then I probably won't play it. But like, if it's voice and there's a reason for me to do stuff, then okay. Dude, this guy is super annoying. And I'm dead. Shouldn't have healed. Yep, that will happen many times, Blair. Get used to it. That'll happen many times. If you did play, I would consider just play Black. Someone else has told me that. Just Borderlands 2. Went it out on PS3. Pre-sequel is trash. Yeah, the story is awesome. It just takes a while. Quest and side quest should be enough of a grind. Just warning that it takes a while. How long to beat Borderlands 2? See, the fact that you guys tell me to skip one means the story isn't good. Like, that's what I hear. Main story, 30 and a half hours, according to this site. That's pretty much always correct. 50 hours for main and extras. That is huge, dude. That's big. That's big. I don't know. I'll have to think about it. I'll have to think about it. That looks like a lot of tracks, Perfect Darkness. Story's good, but the game isn't polished in one. don't know. I'll have to think about it. Because I hear so many good things that, like, I want to play it. But at the same time, if it's going to take 50 hours and 20 of those hours are me just shooting enemies blindlessly, I don't think it would be a good stream game. How do you block kicks? Borderlands. We're talking about Borderlands. I personally like the pistol myself, Blair. Pistol Saw Cleaver, I think, is the, is what you should do. Dead. Pepe hands. Oh God. Okay, this guy's tough. I'm gonna try something. So I can kill this ninja over here. If I use Puppeteer, will he help me? Will he help me? L1, what, just block? Are you telling me to just block forehead? Is that what's happening? Okay. I'm going to try it with Puppeteer. It's also possible I can create the cloud of smoke. PS4, dude. That doesn't surprise me at all. PS4 and Activision have a great relationship. Let's see if this guy will help me. Okay. Great, I just killed my own man. That's fantastic. You punk! Jeez, what in the heck, dude? I guess I missed every parry there at the end. Okay, well, that definitely worked better, but I'm running low on spirit symbols. Or spirit emblems, which is kind of a pain. I'm pretty much a racing streamer. Lol. It's true. It's true. I don't really like racing games. I like kart games, so I think I'll like Crash, but I'm not really a big fan of just racing. Good morning, Loyal. Good to see you today. How many treats did Levi get yesterday? Two? Nice. I think friendly fire is a thing. That is fantastic, Loyal. Yeah, friendly fire is definitely a thing. Like, my own guy will hurt me as well. He's dead. Okay, one dot down. These moves you're doing, homie. No, if you lock on, you press R3 to lock on, then you auto-face enemy. God. I never have that problem, Loyal. Come on, I'm blocking, dude. Can't see. What in the heck is that? Dude, would you not give me a second to relax? Got me. Okay. Sure. It was in the air. Okay, well, that did a little better. God, this guy, he just... Sometimes I don't know if it's RNG or if it's just second phase where they just get hyperactive and just literally never stop. And I know just parry forehead, but, like, that's how it is. I didn't press the right button, chat. Just kill me. Just kill me. Please, just kill me. Thank you. Yeah, I would like that, ZFM. That'd be great. That'd be great. Tapping the block fast is good for flurry. Well, I just hold it usually because if you miss one, then you start to get staggered. And is the Powerball good today? Is the Powerball good today? Colin was yelling at me yesterday because I had my husband help me with a couple things in a game. Wow. Wow, Loyal. You know, if you ever need to, believe me, I get help all the time. If you ever need encouragement, feel free to come here. I'll help you. Nice serpent. Love it. 750 million. I'll wait till it's 2 billion. Are you kidding me with that opening move? Well, yeah, only parries build your opponent's posture, but I don't take damage, which is nice. Whoa. Dude, this guy's got him in a corner, bro. Okay. Off to a terrible start. Really? He poisoned me? See, you get poison even through through blocks. And then I get kicked in the face and then slashed and then I'm died. And then I die. Okay. Dude, stop giving me poison damage, you forehead! Dude, I can't get away from this guy. There we go. Come at me, dude. He moves so far, so fast. I mean, yeah, that doesn't surprise me, Perfect Darkness. Activision PS4, they've always been, like, together, so. Oh, man. This guy is a turd. Okay, I'm going to have to go farm for Spirit Emblems. I don't have any. And the Firecrackers super-duper help stop him from being just a crazy spaz, dude. I gotta stop him. I do have Mind Tricks. Isn't it great? Wow, 30. Yay. Okay. Travel to... I'm just going to travel here. This is the quickest, fastest farming route as far as I'm concerned. We'll do this. Got to do some farming. You know. Welcome to the farm. Where you can roll your windows down. Baby, take my... You can only roll your window down at the farm, by the way. If you roll the windows down any other place, that place then becomes a farm. Taco Truck is streaming? I didn't even know he streamed. Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm doing right now. This is, I mean, because these guys give you pretty good XP, pretty good money, and they're pretty easy to kill. Oh, that, you know what? I need to pop the wealth balloon, actually. I need to pop the wealth balloon. There we go. Gimme. I've never played Bayonetta, so I'll take your word for it. Pro tip, don't collect the money from anybody. Pop the balloon, all the money is increased retroactively. Yeah, but I have to remember that I need to pop the balloon. Yep. Yep, you're bloodborning properly. That's awesome. That's cool, dude. Wrong button. I meant this one. I really should just run past these guys. These guys aren't really worth the spirit emblems to kill, but they also really annoy me, so. Listen here, Hawkeye. No. You know, now that I think about it, I think Taco did tell me that he was thinking about starting to stream at some point. Had to buy cameras or something. I mean, everybody competes with my time slot now, but that's fine. Okay, my balloon of wealth is still on here. Yes, you do, Colin. You compete with my time slot all the time. I don't. If it was a Monday you streamed during my stream. Can't cry. You're not the victim. I'm the victim. I'm the one crying. Okay, used to stream early mornings, late at nights. No, now you gotta stream when Seth streams. I'm the victim, chat. Well, maybe not have been Monday, but it was definitely one of the days. Do I need to go look at your VODs, ZFM? I'll go look at your VODs, all right? I'm petty. I wonder where Taco is streaming from, is it? Because isn't he at work? I hate these arrow guys, dude. Isn't there another one? Quit locking on, please. Let me see. Turn camera. Thank you. Hi, Dad. Up here we go. Tuesday was yesterday. I don't think he streamed when I was streaming yesterday. I fell down. That hurt. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm just kidding anyway. You guys can stream whenever you want. Hi. Hello, sir. Did I fall down? What is happening? Why am I not attacking? Please attack this man. Okay, I need to pop my balloon. Okay, balloon of wealth. Pop. There we go. Love it. You can't, can you pop two balloons at once? You can't, right? Like, I can't pop a balloon of wealth and one of item discovery. Or is it only one candy? Maybe I should try it. I've got a ton of them. Not two of the same. Like, meaning you can have a candy and a balloon, but not two balloons. Obtaining items. Okay, yeah, you can stack them. Nice. Oh, that's a sad birthday party, Serpent. I want 80 balloons. What's up, bros? Nah, man, for that I would need 630,000. I'm a vampire. I've been around since the dinosaurs, dude. Yeah, I've always been a little pale, but surprisingly, the vampire doctors actually say I don't get enough moon. So it's actually, I look healthy for a human, but not for a vampire. What's up, Kay? How are you? Ask a second opinion. There's only one vampire doctor in my area. And I just don't have the wing stamina to fly across the Atlantic. I was watching you, Kay, this morning. I enjoyed it. I'm glad you're playing more Witcher. I see you made it to Skellige. I gotta be honest with you, Perfect Darkness. I like that I'm moving up on the list and not doing a darn thing to earn it. It's pretty great. Just playing the long game. Everyone else ruins it, so they move down the list, so I move up. I know I have no balloon of wealth, but there's only like three dudes left here, so. Just gonna kill these two nerds and. Oh, that's right. You got guys. I know, ZFM, I know. I appreciate your sacrifice, ZFM, so I keep moving up. How do you use Molotovs? Equip them to your quick items and then press square. Yeah, sure. Okay. All right, ZFM. All right. Okay. Looted. We have three skill points. There we go. Travel. Purchase spirit emblems. 59. Okay. We did it. Oh. skill points do I have? Mid-air combat arts. Hold more spirit emblems. I might want to do that, but I feel like they're just going to debate me. Also, this right here, vault over, I don't understand its purpose. Does anyone in chat that's played Sekiro know the purpose of this? Like, it says it allows you to leap over and behind a posture-broken enemy. It allows the use of backstab death blows in the middle of battle, even without using stealth. Right, but what's the difference between a backstab death blow and a regular death blow? Because a posture-broken enemy dies from a death blow or loses a dot from a death blow, whether it's front, behind, to the side, whatever. Oh, so that you could do the missed one. Okay. Okay. It allows you to kind of change to get... Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know what the difference was, but thank you. But that's not going to work on all, well, on mini bosses. That's not going to work on mini bosses. Like, I'm not going to be able to posture break this mini boss I'm fighting right now, for example, leap over him, do the bloody mist, and then backstab him again, can I? I mean, that would be some total ninja stuff. If you could do that, I would rate this game a 40 out of 10. But it's not going to work on regular enemies. I mean, it'll work on regular enemies, but not bosses. Only one way to find out. Acquires a combat art, Ashina Cross, from a sheath stance. Draw the blade at a high speed. Cuss spirit elements to use. Hold the stance to intercept at will. Secret technique of the Ashina style, devoted to the mastery of a swift kill. Draws a cruciform cut in the blink of an eye so fast it could sever the arm of Shura, or so boasts a seen Ashina. Chat, let's try it. Will I be able to voice chat later? I doubt it, Blair. To be honest with you, I can't even voice chat on Discord. It's a huge ordeal for me to even voice chat on Discord. I suppose I could voice chat over PlayStation, but I'm probably not going to tonight because I got a lot of work to do. Tomorrow I've got a show to do. Friday I have my son. Saturday I have my son. Sunday is usually my day off. So it's tough being me, chat. I'm just, like Colin says, I'm just so famous. Okay? It's tough. But feel free to send me any messages on Discord. Those I usually can reply to quickly. Voice chat, much more difficult. Because usually, I'm not in a place where I can voice chat. Don't be sorry for asking. It's not... I'm sorry for being so unavailable. You don't ever have to feel sorry for asking me questions. Please, God, don't feel sorry for asking me questions. Serpent, how dare you? What am I doing right now? Huh? Huh? Don't make me come over there, Serpent. You want me to come over there? Because I'll come over there. If you pay for airfare. Ashina Castle, Ashina Dojo. I need to go eat lunch. I'm getting hungry. It's a little earlier than usual for me to eat lunch, though. I mean, it's not. I usually eat at an hour before right now. I'm usually done eating because I usually go live 30 minutes ago. But these early streams, I get so absorbed in Sekiro that I forget to eat, and then it's like noon, and I'm hungry. You can buy me a dinghy boat. I don't think I could sail across the Atlantic in a dinghy, Serpent. I don't think I could sail across the Atlantic in a yacht. I'm not totally sure. Why are we Goonga handsing in chat? Okay. Firecracker. Gourd. We're going to... Puppet. Well, I'm glad you liked it, Perfect Darkness. Okay. You are my puppet. Sir.
Oh!
FM with 105 gifted subs. That's his 105th gifted. It's ridiculous. This time to Perfect Darkness World. Thank you very much, Colin, for gifting subs. He did nothing, I'm sure he'll say. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate that. Ouch, my own man hit me. Oh, this time he did something. He did that just to make me look like a ding-a-ling. Oh. I messed up. And then another one? What are you doing? No! Oh, he just cut his posture in half. Oh, I hate you. I hate! Okay, how many spirit emblems does it take to use? I should have looked. 6. So I messed up already. Because I only have 5 in my inventory. I messed up, chat. I'm mad. I still don't know how to parry kicks. Like, do you treat him as a Makiri? No! I hate everything about who you choose to be, sir. Makiri, okay. I died, lol. That's actually okay because this death stab should actually get me back. If I can do it without dying, which may not be a thing. Dude, his second phase, he just, you can't dodge away from him. You can't. Oh, but he can dodge away from me, huh? I see how it is. What in the heck? I tried. What do you mean, menace? Like you alone in the office? It's over. It's over. Okay, so next time I want to try the backstab bloody mist move that I unlocked. But I gotta get good, okay? I gotta get good. This guy is crazy hard. But I had problems with his brother before too, so. It's hard because you gotta kill him twice. You can't cheap him out. Okay, so this time we gotta switch to puppet. Puppet takes 5. So I'll have 11 and then 9, 7. So I can do 2 firecrackers. Woof. Oh, really? Is that the one that was annoying you? Help me out, bro. Are you kidding me? Hey, puppet, you want to help? didn't want to kill this guy, bro. Now I gotta do blood smoke. I hate you. I hate you so much. Okay. I couldn't vault over him. All right, so that didn't work. God. I was holding block, too, and he just killed me. Oh, I have another life?
Yeah, sure. Let's use it. Lol.
Okay. That foot killed me the last time. I don't... I hate it. I hate it, dude. I think I have to kill this guy with posture in phase two. And that's like... He basically never stops blocking, so I can't get any hits in. And then he's so fast that I can't even react. And this is a mini-boss, by the way. So, I don't know what I would do with this. With the flash of a sword, the blade slashes through enemies, leaving a reddish-black noxious mist. Is that the housekeeper? Is that the other sword? The one that's in the keep of the castle? Because I looked for that and I couldn't figure out how to get to it.
Strikes with the martial art form prayer. Monks keep these words. Inflicting damage and preventing counterattack.
It's the poison blade. It's a tool? I don't know if I have that. I thought about using fire against him. Darkness again. I'm gonna sing all I want, man. You gotta let me fly. I'm a peacock, all right? Hey, what's up, Zaretta? Yeah, I don't know where I would have... Do you know where I would get it, housekeeper? Do you know where it's at?
kind of want to burn the guy. We could try to burn him. Did I add my death? I did, right? Or am I at 13? I think I added it. I'm pretty sure. Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video entertaining. There's a new one posted every day, so be sure to subscribe. Leave a comment, say hello, I would love to meet you. Or better yet, stop by twitch.tv/zswiggs, where I am live every weekday playing fun games with this great, positive community. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.